techniques in contemplative and unitarized mathematics and still, right? And they put that together themselves. Thank you.
anytime you hurt someone in the system or render them unconscious, you're responsible for reviving. That last technique was a reviving technique.
Thank you.
this demonstration is done in what we call kabuki style. A little bit more focused. Thank you.
say Leahy is going to demonstrate some practical techniques. From a sumo position.
Please! Please!
From judo. Another fake.
Ace! Ace!
Into arm control. Many things are happening here.
Hey, nice.
Utilizing neck and choking controls. From a tap where someone is grabbing the wrist.
Okay.